watched over like a prisoner by two cannibals and a human spirit.